Brent here from American English with This Guy, and in this lesson to help you improve your English, I want to talk about something that is going on in the United States right now. I'm recording this on a Saturday morning in May, the middle of May. I think it's May 21st, yeah, or 22nd actually. And something big is happening in my state 2 days from now, and that is that we will no longer have a mask mandate. And a mandate is like a fancy word for a rule. For about a year, like most of the world, in my state, if you went out of your house, you had to put on a mask. A couple weeks ago, the president, President Biden, said, Americans, if you go outside now, and you're fully vaccinated, you do not have to wear a mask. Each state has been handling their mask thing a little bit differently. Some of the southern states, like Texas and Florida, I don't think you've had to wear a mask for a month or so anywhere. But on Monday, May 24th, in my state, you will no longer have to wear a mask indoors if you're fully vaccinated. Now, they are still recommending that you stay 6 feet away from someone unless you know that they are vaccinated also. But I was in a state a couple weeks ago that did away with their mask mandate, and that state is New Hampshire, just the next state right next to mine. And it was weird though, because I went to a hockey arena, my son was playing there. Hardly anybody was wearing a mask because the mask mandate was over. But we went to a store in that same town and the store said, no, you have to wear masks. And then we went the next town over and that whole town still had a mask mandate for people indoors. So everybody is handling this a little bit differently. We have certain rules at the federal level. That means the whole United States. There are certain rules at the state level, like my state of Maine, but it seems like there are even going to be different rules at the city or town level. So what I did when I was in New Hampshire last week is I just looked at the parking lot before I went into a store. If everyone was wearing a mask, well, I put my mask on too. But like the parking lot of the hockey rink, or the hockey arena, we use both terms, nobody was wearing a mask. So I didn't wear a mask, but I kept my mask in my pocket just in case. I didn't want to make anyone feel uncomfortable. If most people were wearing their mask, I thought, well, I will do that too. If most people weren't wearing their mask, well, I'm fully vaccinated. I should be okay. I won't wear my mask. So I'll let you know how it goes in the next couple weeks. Let me know if you want to know anything else about masks and whatever in the United States. If you learned anything from this lesson, hit a thumbs up. And if you want to know more about the United States, take a look at this lesson I did on the state of Florida.